Siema, siema, siema! Dobra, 1850 punktów musimy zdobyć. Mamy od razu. Obok. O! Ach, to BMW. Mam obok tutaj wyścigówkę, więc... Turn left. 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Ale ja bym chciał sobie na pewno zmienić auto. Zmienimy Nissana. O kurde, ale mi zjechał. O Jezus. Weź udział w zawodach. Solo. Jakie auto weźmiemy? Wezmę swoją korwetkę. To jest sprint w ogóle. O kurde, nie. To o wiele lepiej było. Kurde, i znowu się tak ześliznąłem. No, nie jest najlepiej, ale też nie jest najgorzej.
No już jest prawie koniec. I koniec. Boże, taki Ferrari, jakim bym jechał. No i dawać mi Ferrari. O kurde, 125 000. Okej.
Hey Enrique, this is the Eliminator. An epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Teraz nie. $850 punktów jeszcze. To Playa Azul zrobiłem. Tutaj jestem. O, weźmiemy to. Nikt nic nie widział. Ubezpieczenie to pokryje, ale już mnie nie ma, to... O, to jest sztuka. I chuj. Ach, spadłem. Solo. Chyba Ford Escorta wezmę. Mhm. Jakie Porsche. Zaliczył mi, okej. Okej. Kurde. To było okej. No. I na pas. Jeszcze nie. Teraz. Ścianę. Uf. I to już jest chyba końcówka. To już powinno być bez problemów. Proszę. Pierwsze miejsce. Nowy rozdział przygod Horizon.
Ready for a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico.
El Camino.
Yes, Carmen is waiting. Tell her the shots of me are actually quite good.
Jedziemy, jedziemy. Tutaj jest El Camino. Mhm. Trzynaście kilometrów. Kurde, paniuś kuś. Aj, golf trójka.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
trochę pojedziemy off-road. Oj, widziałem to drzewo. I zda się off-road. Ale to są niezniszczalne auta. Kurde, za dużo drzew tutaj jest. O! No i mega git. Idziemy skrótem znowu na trasę. O kurde. Okej. O kurde, o kurde, 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 kurde. Oj, jeszcze zahaczyło. No. Bardzo ładny skrót. A propos, też tutaj znam jeszcze jeden skrót. Sam środek burzy. El Camino.
Oh, you're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, kurde, to będzie dobre.
Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location. Believe mysterious things happen in storms like these. an explorer who got lost in a storm and only found her way out when she found a huge statue near the coast. It's just a legend, of course, but want to see if we can find it?
I'll take any excuse to drive this car through the heart of a storm.
To jest normalny pick-up, to nie jest obowiązkowe auto. Zrobione.
Uj, this is incredible. The photos look great. But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here.
Perhaps it was uncovered by the storm.
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you.
O kurde, aż 3 gwiazdki.
Hola, amigo. I found something. Drop by when you can.
Okay. I'll be right.
O, 2 losowania. 40 koła. Kurwa i klakson. Kurwa i znowu klakson. No muszę was w górę jechać. Aha. 1000 XP-ka.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Drogi mi. I w... O, myślałem, że frontalne zderzenie będzie. O, popatrz. Dokładnie to samo auto. Nawet kolory takie same. Golf trójka. O, cholera. I jeszcze w niego. El Camino de Sydney Wolverstone. Dobrze.
Hola, hola! Remember the old book I told you about? I went and dug it out of a box at my padre's place. I want to try and find something.
And you need a driver.
And I need a driver. Yeah.
Listen. Chevrolet? Nie, to jest Dodge Challenge. A nie, El Camino, no pisze tam. Ona się bawią, no będzie kiepsko się sterowało.
My favorite book is called El Camino de Sydney Wolverstone, about an explorer who traveled Mexico 200 years ago. In her book, she describes these Atlantis she found, giant statues. But there aren't supposed to be any of those near here.
Giant statues? From an old book?
That aren't supposed to exist, yes! I've been piecing together clues from the book. Do you think you can get this car right into the river at the bottom of the Copper Canyon?
You really don't know me very well.
Off-road? Nie, nie ulica to jest.
The Copper Canyon is a wonder of Mexico. There used to be six separate rivers which came together to create the landscape that we're seeing now. Four times larger than the Grand Canyon, covering 25,000 square miles. Oh, and the green color in the rock is why it got that name, copper. Pictures here in the book. Lady Sydney's expedition makes camp here, but that's just a fun story. Yeah, the book talks about setting up camp on an island and finding the statue in the afternoon light. It would have been about this time of day. There it is. That's the statue she described. Get a picture.
No i git.
That is incredible. How has no one ever found this before?
No i git. Trzy gwiazdki.
According to the book, there is a statue at El Arco de Cabo San Lucas. Wolverstone said she found it at sunset, but I thought we could try an experiment. I've worked out where the book says the statue should be. We can set out and reach the area around mid-morning and see what we can find. Or the other option is we get to El Arco just as the sun sets. If you believe the story, that's when we'll find the statue. From here, we will reach El Arco just as the sun sets, if you believe the story.
Kurwa, motka. Albo tutaj, albo tam.
Leave me here when you're ready to set out. We'll reach El Arco by mid-morning easily.
Dobrze, ale to już będziemy w następnym odcinku robić.